Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome back to my channel. And now I will explain about manner of articulation, what that I understand. Before manner of articulation, we have described a number of consonants according to their place of articulation. Speech sounds also vary in the way the airstream is affected as it flows from the lungs up and out of the mouth and nose. It may be blocked or partially blocked. The vocal cord may vibrate or not vibrate. It is about manner of articulation. And the kinds of articulation there are 10 kinds, and the first is voiceless sounds. If the vocal cords are apart during airflow, the air flows very through the glottis and supraglottal cavities. The sound produced by voiceless is p, t, k, s. For example, sip, sip, sick. And the second is voiced sound. If the vocal cords are together, the airstream forces its way through and causes them to vibrate. For the sounds is p, t, k, and z. For example, bed, tap, cat, cup, cut, des, and etc. And the third kind is aspirate. The vocal cords remain open for a very short time, because an extra puff of air escapes through the open glottis. And the fourth, when are pronounced the P in speed, however, the vocal cords are vibrating as soon as the lips open. Such sounds are unaspirated. Before is aspirated, and this is unaspirated. And the next, there is nasal sound. When the velum is not in its rest position, air escapes through both the nose and the mouth. Such as it's nasal sound. And there is oral sound. Oral sounds produced with the velum up, blocking the air from escaping through the nose. And the next, there is fricative. In the production of some constituent, the airflow is so severely obstructed that it causes friction. And the next, there is a fricative produced by a stop closure followed immediately by a gradual release of the closure that produces an effect characteristic of a fricative. So there is, after that, there is liquid and bleed. Liquid in the production of the sounds L and R. There is some obstruction of the airstream in the mouth, but not enough to cause any real constriction or friction. Not as like fricative and affricative last time, yeah. And the last, there is clit. The sounds is J and W. The initial sounds of U and wool. Are produced with little or no obstruction, no obstruction of the airstream in the mud. Thank you. I think enough from me. The last I say, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye.